Now, of course, one of the all-time greatest achievements that mankind has ever lofted their aspirations to the stars over is the cinematic masterpiece Twins, of course, with Danny DeVito and Arnold Schwarzenegger. Well, in the vein of Twins, they just put out an announcement that Avengers Infinity War alumni Josh Brolin and Peter Dinklage are getting together to do a comedy called Brothers. And Brothers will, of course, they say it's going to kind of be done. It's not a remake, they're saying, of Twins, but they're saying a little bit it's kind of be in the vein of Twins a little bit. What that specifically means, I'm not really sure. What I am sure about is Peter Dinklage is all kinds of awesome, and Josh Brolin is all kinds of awesome. Rob, you hear this stuff about them maybe doing this thing called Brothers. What's your reaction when you hear about this?
Well, I think it's really a secret film. It's part of the MCU, where Thanos and Peter Dinklage's character from that film are going to team up and wreck shop, do something. I think he's going to make a, no. I think that's, the casting is great. You know, every time I watch Josh Brolin on like a talk show or something, the dude is straight up hilarious. And watching the two of these guys together in a movie, it brings me no end of delight to think about the possibilities of them together. I can't wait to see this.
Yeah, look, I'm a big fan of both of these guys. And whenever you get like ridiculously talented people together, like a Josh Brolin and a Peter Dinklage, and I just don't think we get enough Peter Dinklage as no. It is. It looks like it'd be fun. Now, look, listen, this is also being brought to us by the guy who wrote Holmes and Watson. So let's temper maybe our expectations a little bit. Let's just be a little bit cautious.
I didn't know that, but oh
but,
well.
But the concept is so good. And apparently there was like a straight up bidding war between companies trying to get their hands on this. And Legendary Pictures ended up winning it. And so Legendary Pictures is going to be producing it. So at least that's a good sign in and of itself. So let's see if this actually turns into anything. I know I am more than just a little bit intrigued by it for sure.